Check out this Husqvarna. I just got $65. This thing looks brand new. Customer of ours asked us if we wanted to buy their push mower, and I'm like, yeah, I'm not a push mower guy. I don't know if I have any use for it. So I was like, how long has it been since you've ran it? Well, since you started cutting my grass, and that's been years. So I'm like, check the oil, it looked brand new. The air filter looked brand new. He drained all the gas out, and first crank, I mean, it started right up. I just started a while ago. Smoked a little bit, but that's normal. I don't know if you can tell, my St. Augustine is pretty tall. Not quite as tall as it has been, but it's a good 8 inches tall right now. I wish the mower push, that's one reason I don't really like push mowers, is because they're gonna only go up to 4 inches tall. This one actually only goes up to 3 3/4. So, but I'm gonna go ahead and mow it and bag it and try it out, because we've got a lot of rain coming in the next few days. And after I bag a couple of passes, I'm gonna go ahead and put this little side discharge thing on. Try the side discharge. I'm also try the mulch application. This is the manual he had, and he picked up an extra drive belt in case that ever popped on him. Let's try this thing out. So I made like 2.5 passes right there. This has the 7.75 horsepower Briggs & Stratton engine on it. It runs real smooth. Let's see how much grass we collected. About a third of the bag. I don't know if you can see that. I bet this trash can will be full by the time we're done mowing. All right, let's try the mulch out and see how that works. Not too bad. You could tell with the mulch plug in, it strains a little bit more and it doesn't cut quite as clean. And granted, the grass is, you know, pretty tall. I don't have a measuring tape, but it's good 8 inches plus, you know. and we're cutting it at least half of the grass off of it, which is not really good for it, but I don't have a choice. So I'm gonna get Christine on this and get her opinion. I'm gonna put the side discharge on it for this one. Okay.
It's not gonna discharge far.
All right, I got it on the side discharge here. I'm gonna make a couple of passes and then I'm gonna let Christina try it.
That is crazy looking.
I think it does a fantastic job. We used to have a little Honda, I don't know what the model number is, but you know the Hondas, the 21 inch, and it ran real good, but it didn't cut this clean and it didn't operate that smoothly, I should say. You want to give it a shot? You're in flip-flops, but you'll be okay. This is the proper PPE. It maneuvers very easy for such a big, it's a 22 inch. Let's try the mulch kit on it and go with that. It just has these little notches right here. Just that easy. Great. I think the bagger works the best. I did just sharpen the blade. It's got like this gator blade style blade on it. Not bad. I bet it's full. Let's see. Nope. About a third again.
That was a good bit of grass.
Feed this to our chickens so we can get some eggs. Yeah, I can take over and let.
My continuing.
I'm gonna go cut that section over there.
That side?
Mm-hmm.
It cuts really pretty.
It does.
It cuts better than that.
I had to sharpen the blade, but it's got this little gator. Let's see if I can show it. Wanna lift it up? There's the little blade right there. And we're full. Yeah, that did a real nice job. That looks good. Not bad. You can definitely tell when it's full. The front keeps rearing up.
Thank you.
little better.
Thank you.
looking kind of full.
Yep, still got some all of this and that side to do. Look at Sweet Pea, she's loving it. She loves it when we cut the yard. She approves.
Mm-hmm.
She looks pretty in that green grass.
Uh-huh.
That's some healthy grass. also gonna try it out in wet grass because it's starting to rain right now. See, you can tell the difference.
But does it still cut good?
It cuts great. I kind of feel like Gary on We Whack Along Carries episode.
You
think? Slowing down. I'm not used to all this push mowing crap. But it does a great job.
Thank you.
Will you finish that last pass in that ditch and I'll get the sod if you want. Not gonna complain about that.
Tell your mom about
that? Yeah. We still have this and the side yard over there. And that garbage can is not holding another blade of grass.
It's packed down, wet grass.
Tell you what, it does a real good job. I'm impressed. Cause that's some thick, wet, tall grass.
It is that.
I see you over there.
Oh.
Yep, you better, you're getting wet, better go in your house. Uh-huh.
Alrighty, so it is drizzling, wonderful, but we got everything finished before it rained. I think this was an excellent acquisition, don't you think? Look at that pretty, pretty grass. Granted, it's my grass, so it's beautiful. But the lawnmower did a very good job of cutting its hair.
We gotta weed eat it, but I'm gonna do that when it's not raining.
Yeah.
Which is probably gonna be in 5 days, because it's got a lot of rain.
It's Louisiana, it always rains.
Yeah, this yard's not irrigated. Just fertilized.
And I don't know if we have ever showed a before of what this yard used to look like when we moved in.
It was nothing but dirt.
What I'll do is I'll put a little picture up right here. This is what our yard used to look like before we took very, very great pains to get it looking the way it does.
Many years.
Yes.
Probably 10 years it took to get to this point.
But, excellent mower. We're happy with our purchase. Till next time, mow on.
Thank you.